Every day, 8,000 newborn babies die from birth asphyxia. 300,000 mothers die each year during pregnancy and childbirth.
99% of these babies and women live in developing countries, with blood hemorrhage the most common cause of death in women.
I wanted to become a midwife because I have passion for life.
Every child should be able to have a happy birthday because he's going back home with his mom.
Our job is to help save lives. The power of the Nathalie Collection is that it enables people to do hands-on, practical, simple training and drive learning through experiences. Mama Nathalie and Neo Nathalie work very well together. Neo Nathalie is a simulator made to facilitate training on newborn resuscitation to help babies breathe. Because they have 1 in 10 babies, wherever they are born in the world, will need help to start breathing. We talk about the golden minute. So healthcare providers should start ventilating that baby within 1 minute to give it the best possible chance to start breathing. And if you can practice that in a safe zone outside a clinical practice, you are better prepared when the real scenario happens. On Mama Nathalie, it comes down to a bag that you put on your belly and you get simulated pregnant. The focus of the Mama Nathalie is bleeding after birth, which is the leading cause of maternal mortality linked to childbirth. From a technical point of view, it's challenging to find the balance between realism in birth and like how close to the real body you should be. It's abstract in a way, they are not real bodies, and that makes it easy for people to focus and to relate to a different kind of situation in a professional way.
When they go out there, they will be alone with those mothers and they are expected to perform as they did on the simulator-based training that we are offering.
There is a big study from Tanzania covering about 80,000 births in 8 different hospitals. And it shows that after the implementation of the educational program Helping Babies Breathe, early newborn mortality has been reduced with 47%. The money we received as index winner helped initiate a program with the local midwifery organizations in Zambia and Malawi called 10,000 Happy Birthdays.
So the 10,000 Happy Birthdays is a project which focuses on helping mothers survive bleeding after birth and helping babies breathe.
And now 10,000 midwives has been trained within that program, and also that the International Confederation of Midwives are now scaling this up and they are talking about 50,000 happy birthdays. Again, our role will be to help them and provide them with solutions, make them accessible, and also to learn from their experiences. Every 3 years, it's the International Confederation of Midwives, where you have all midwives coming together, and it's such a powerful community. Like, midwives are like my heroes. They are like, I don't know, it's like firefighters, or like these very action-minded, calm, focused people. These solutions are important to the world because they are helping other people do their job well. We are supporting these people, these organizations, with practical, hands-on solutions that makes their job easier.